For us. So I'd like to start by showing an image of our refuge. Okay? सर शिव जी की फोटो नहीं दिखा सकते सर?
एक मिनट माने सदस्य,
सर शिव जी की फोटो मना है सर?
एक मिनट
सर, मना है तो रख देता हूँ।
नो, एक मिनट प्लीज। आपने सवाल उठाया, आपके माननीय सदस्यगण 353 का नियम बता रहे थे, 352 का नियम बता रहे। नो, प्लीज। नो, आपने कहा इस नियम प्रक्रिया से सदन चलना चाहिए। नियम प्रक्रिया में कोई भी प्ले कार्ड, कोई भी चिन्ह को सदन में नहीं दिखाया जा सकता। आपने कहा नियम से ऐसा नहीं है।
माइक दीजिए सर जी। सर, क्या इस हाउस में शिव जी की फोटो दिखाना मना है?
माननीय सदस्य,
आप बस ये बता दीजिए,
माननीय सदस्य
सर, मना है या नहीं
कोई भी चित्र को दिखाने के?
तो शिव जी का चित्र इस सदन, इस हाउस में दिखाना मना है? यहाँ पे दूसरी चीजों के चित्र दिखाए जा सकते हैं, मगर शिव जी का चित्र नहीं दिखा जा सकता। अगर मैं कह रहा हूं कि हमें इनसे प्रोटेक्शन मिली और मैं समझाना चाह रहा हूं कैसे प्रोटेक्शन मिली, आप मुझे चित्र नहीं दिखाने दे रहे हो। इसके बाद मेरे पास और चित्र हैं, मैं सब दिखाना चाहता था। स्पीकर सर, ये चित्र पूरे हिंदुस्तान के दिल में है, पूरा हिंदुस्तान इस चित्र को जानता है, समझता है। Everybody knows this image. Speaker sir, why I got this image is because there are certain ideas in this image that we defend, that the opposition defends. The first idea in the image that we defend is the idea of confronting our fear, of never being scared. That idea is represented in this image, which you are not allowing me to show, by a snake that is placed right near the neck of Shivji. The idea behind that is never be scared of anything that you face. In fact, Shivji places death 1 inch from his neck. And that is the spirit with which we fought when we were in the opposition. From this idea of resisting, we are still in the opposition. I know that, and I'm happy and proud to be in the opposition, because for us there is more than power. There is truth. For you there is only power. That is the only place you want to be. For us there is truth, and this is a symbol of truth. So when Shivji places the snake near his neck, what he is saying is, I will accept the truth and I will not back down from the truth. And that is what we have said. After that, a new idea emerges. And of course, I cannot show Shivji's picture, but all of you know it. Behind the left shoulder of Shivji is the Trishul. Now, I would like you to understand that there is a reason that the Trishul, a weapon, has been placed behind the left shoulder. The Trishul is not a symbol of violence. It is a symbol of non-violence. And that is why it is placed in a place where Shiva cannot reach it with his right hand. If it was a symbol of violence, it would have been held in his right hand like this. It is a symbol of non-violence. That is why it is placed behind his left shoulder. When we fought the BJP, we were not violent. When we defended the truth, there was not an ounce of violence in us.